The Buffalo Sabres and their French Connection line became the talk of the NHL during the 1972-73 season. Even after eliminating Buffalo, the Montreal Canadiens couldn't say enough about the French Connection line, especially centerman Gilbert Perreault.
I think everything started at the training camp for the French Connection, and Joe Crozier put Rennie with us, and everything went fine after that. We had a very good training camp together, and when we started season, everything was fine too.
Gilbert Perreault became so popular in Buffalo, they anglicized his name to Gil Perreault. He was such a sensation throughout the NHL 2 years ago, he won the Calder Trophy and broke the record for most goals by a rookie as he scored 38 times. Alongside Perreault automatically makes a wing the benefactor of magical stick work. Last season, Perreault's left wing slot was claimed by Richard Martin.
Sometimes when you play with Gil, you find yourself watching him instead of going with him. You know, like, he's a great hockey player. He's still coming up with moves I've never seen before. Every game he seems to find a new move to show me. Just unbelievable to play with him. If you skate for Gil, somehow he'll get the puck to you. He's just an unbelievable centerman. We all move the puck fairly well. We blend in together very well. We can skate, and Rene Robert can shoot a puck. I can shoot a puck, and Gil is about the best centerman in the league right now.
In Buffalo, Richard Martin became Rick Martin. Throughout the NHL, he became the man who broke his teammate's year-old record with 44 rookie goals. Needing a right wing, Buffalo general manager Punch Imlach dealt with Pittsburgh, and the French Connection line was completed by Rene Robert.
Well, it came off from training camp, I guess. We left training camp in pretty good shape, and we had to jump on the other teams, and I think that was the main key for our success so far.
Unlike Perreault and Martin, Rene Robert had to battle his way to stardom, spending time with Toronto and Pittsburgh before finding his place in Buffalo. This season, Robert blossomed out as a goal scorer with a total of 40. He proved his point in Madison Square Garden with a goal in the 1973 All-Star Game. The French Connection line had fantastic early season success, and Buffalo Sabres coach Joe Crozier has an explanation.
I would say, from the way it started at the training camp, the way they were in real good condition, and they got the jump on every other team. We had a real good schedule at home, and we just seemed to catch fire. And I thought the condition of Robert, Perreault, and Martin were in better shape than really the rest of the league. This is why they got off to such a great start.
The French Connection line is the best young line in the NHL, and their performance led the Buffalo Sabres into the Stanley Cup playoffs for the very first time.